Hello folks, this is Scott with Dallas Paint Correction and Auto Detailing. I'm about 2.5 hours into this project. I have washed it from the wings, from the top of the wings down, and now I'm working on the belly of the plane. I have also clayed all the flat surfaces on top of the wings, on top of the cowling here for the engine, and down the tail. That's the only areas I'm going to clay, and I'm about two and a half hours in. I want to show you something I'm doing. This is going to be a little tricky, guys. Bear with me because of the way I got to hold this camera. But I want to show you something. If you notice the bottom side of this plane, I don't know if the light is going to be just right, but the bottom side of this plane has to be completely degreased. And this is part of detailing planes where it gets a little bit, there's no glory here. You've got to get under here and be able to break down this nasty grease and grime. I don't know if the, you know, you can probably see that. But that stuff has to come off. It's not all that bad on this plane. I maintain this plane on a regular basis, but it's been about 60 days since I've done it last. So I've got to get under here and be able to do this. I want to highlight this product. There it is, Super Clean in an aerosol, right? You guys know how much I'm a big fan of Super Clean, and I love the fact that they have an aerosol. You want to know why? Because from here all the way back to the tail of the plane, I've already cleaned this, and I'm right here, and I got to come towards the front of the plane. One of the things that's nice about Super Clean in an aerosol, when I spray it, it actually clings to the surface, which is nice. And then I take my soft nanoskin brush and I'm able to agitate the cleaner and clean the bottom side of this plane. Just as a side note, for you guys, if you want to use Super Clean around an aircraft, I've been working around aircraft for a very long time. I know what I can use and what I can't use around the plane. I would recommend anybody who wants to use Super Clean or any type of chemical for that matter around an aircraft, it's probably best to call the manufacturer, call Super Clean directly, and ask them where you can use it around a plane. There's liability here. I have no issues using Super Clean on the body of the plane to remove the grease and grime on the bottom of this this aircraft. I would be a little bit, well, let me say this. I don't have any issues, but you might want to ask Super Clean. There's certain areas around the plane that they may be uncomfortable you using the product. So I'm highlighting it in this video. I have a really nice relationship with Super Clean, so I don't want to increase their liability in any way. So if you have any issues using this type of product or any of their products around aircraft, make sure you reach out to them directly and talk to their customer service. But in the meantime, Super Clean is doing an amazing job from about right there all the way back to the tail. I can spray it, I can scrub, and then I use my Works, my Hydro Shot little power washer to be able to rinse. I know it's not all that, this isn't a sexy video, but this is greasy, grimy, and I got to work all the way towards the front of this plane up towards the landing gear. And then go ahead and clean it all off and rinse it up. So this is the part of the working on an aircraft that's not all that glorious. You got to get under here. Your customer's going to peek under here and go, what the heck did you do? Or what didn't you do? And that has to be cleaned. That's important. So right now, Super Clean is the great winning combination for me. It's a great degreaser. It can break through that grease and grime and some of the tar that's stuck on the bottom of this thing, agitate it with a brush and rinse it off. Just wanted to bring you in and show you the not so glorious moments of detailing airplanes. You got to get under here, you got to take care of it. I love you all. Hopefully that will help you out. It's a great product for those who own their own planes. You're looking for a good degreaser that can cling to the bottom of the plane and you can agitate it and rinse it off. It's great. But again, call Super Clean directly and just talk to them about how you can use their product. That's going to go for just about any type of chemical or any product from any company at all when it comes around aircraft. Okay, folks, love you all. Talk to you soon.